any akoko mi si se oyedepo ninu envelope is the same thing no one be won ni kan friend go kan wa and it's 5,000 naira. Any akoko awon ni mama oyedepo le dia mommy oyedepo o ya wo kan. Number 2, Mrs. Olaitan. Mommy, Olaitan. Mary, another Mary, Suleiman.
I pray that the source of their blessings shall never run dry in the name of Jesus. We continually bless the Almighty Father. Amen. Baba, I pray that the AG Widows Foundation, Father, you will increase them in the name of Jesus. From where they get their resources, Father, I pray shall not dry in Jesus.
Amen.
All their journeys, Father, we commit unto you and the Lord, that we continually grant them journey mercy in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Their family members will never suffer in Jesus.
Amen.
Father, I pray that they shall never suffer.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, that your grace upon them shall be more in the name of Jesus, that you grant them more anointing for this good will in the name of Jesus. And I pray that, Lord my God, this one shall not be the last time that we shall meet in Jesus.
Amen.
I pray, Father, Lord God, those of us that you have really helped today, we shall not be an ingrate in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we bless your holy name, Lord. Thank you for that room you have used to speak to for us. Even from the Bible, Father, we bless your name in Jesus.
Amen.
I say, Father, more anointing upon your life in the name of
Amen.
Jesus. We commit your family members under the able hand of the living God, that the Lord God Almighty continue to share your life in the name of
Amen.
Jesus. That people shall not be part of your ways in Jesus.
Amen.
More anointing daddies in the name of
Amen.
Jesus. And those of us that are here, we shall get home safely in the name of
Amen.
Jesus. Thank you. God bless you all in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you.
Very much.
Thank you.